guys, if you want to know how to love yourself more, then you are at the right place. Stick into the video to get what is that. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In case you're new here, my name is Bahati and welcome to this video. So today I'm going to tell you how you can love yourself more, like tips on how to love yourself more. You know, most of us tend to forget about themselves and just focus on just appreciating others, and you forget to appreciate yourself. So in this video, you're gonna be learning how to love yourself more and how to appreciate yourself. So number one, you gotta learn to love yourself. Fall in love with yourself, man. Like, you are the only person that you came to this world alone. You need to love yourself. So I would encourage you to fall in love with yourself more, and that will make you love yourself more. Another way is to be positive about yourself and learn to see the beauty in you. Like, if you just get negative about yourself, oh, sijui, I can't do that, I was not born to do that, don't. Just be positive and learn to see that the beauty in you. Learn to see the beauty in you. Another thing is that don't criticize yourself. You know, sometimes most of us will get to a point that you tell yourself, ah, by the way, hata huyu akumanage, sijui nani anamanage, nani mwingine hamanage. Please don't criticize yourself. Just be positive that everything is gonna work. Another thing is to acknowledge your effort and show gratitude to yourself. If you acknowledge your efforts, like if you do something, however small it is good. However small it is, just appreciate and say, yeah, I did it. I can still do more. Yeah, just try and see the positive sides and just let the negative sides go away. Another thing is you need to let go of worry. And just think that everything is going to be okay. Just be optimistic, in short. Another thing is to trust and forgive yourself. You know, most people don't trust themselves to do things. Just trust yourself, no matter whatever has come into your mind. Yes, that is it. You can do it. Another thing is to be truthful to yourself. Yeah, just don't say that ati mimi hata nilijaribu, sijui niliona naye kijaribu hata najua mimi siwezi. Please, just be truthful to yourself. Boost your confidence. Yeah, this will really help you when you're meeting people. You know, most in this world of ours, you meet people and people will be, this girl hata sijui nini. And then you just take all that negativity. When someone just puts you negatively, please don't worry. Don't listen to the negatives, because you are meant to go higher. Another thing is to take breaks and relax. Whenever you see that you have gone a notch higher and you can't manage, just take a break. Relax. Like, this life is just yours. No one is living it for you. It is yours. Just relax and everything will fall into place. And the best part of it all is just have fun. Yeah, have fun. This is your life. No one will live it for you. And you alone is living your life. No one will come at you. Live this way, live that way. Don't listen to people. It is your life and you cannot redo it. So that is all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it was somehow encouraging. And please do love yourself. Love yourself. That is the message I'm preaching today. So that is all, and yeah, bye.